super sharp to swim by. You stick your fingers in the water from his head to his tail. You gotta do it quickly. The shark only stays around for a second or two.
And oh, right there. Right there. I got it.
It's also real easy for you to
Sonia, get wet. One's coming your way.
Typically, most of these sharks are gonna be about a foot and a half deep in the water when you touch them. You can measure up your arm and see how deep that's going to be. Most likely you're going to get wet sleeves, even if you got short sleeves. Just touch with two fingers. When you grab them, it actually scares the shark. You don't want to do that because you never know what they might do back. We'll just touch them with two fingers and see what they feel like. You're really, really gentle. It won't scare them and it won't swim away real fast. Yeah, really, really deep. They're about a foot and a half deep.